Stanford University.
The probe is a MEMS device, which stands for Microelectromechanical Systems Device, and it's a very small device that is able to allow us to stimulate the very small hair bundles inside of our ear. These probes are special because they're able to actually go much faster than any of the probes previously have been able to do. Additionally, they're able to actually sense forces that these hair bundles are generating.
It was designed by Beth Pruitt, who's a professor over in engineering. We wanted to make a probe that was small enough to stimulate a single cell and fast enough to work at frequencies that we hear at. So we needed to go at tens of thousands of cycles per second, or tens of thousands of hertz. And so if we wanted to study how humans hear, or how mammals hear in general, we needed this new piece of equipment.
The research that we're doing is looking into how the actual hair bundle, the transduction process works. And so this is going to allow us to be able to better characterize the kinetics as well as the mechanics of the hair bundle. The research is getting basically at how the system works normally. And the idea being that in order to try to fix the system later on, we need to know how it works in its normal state.
This is the process that most likely gets damaged in noise, so in a noisy environment. Soldiers in battle, people that like to go hunting, airline pilots, people that like music, all of these people are getting higher levels of noise for longer periods of time than they should. And so trying to figure out what those limits are is really important to figure out how to prevent that damage from happening in the first place. Then people will hear better for longer.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.